I grew up in Clearwater, Florida, in Pinellas County, just south of here, about 30 minutes. I lived there for about 13 years, and then I moved to Pasco and started going to Paul R. Smith. When I graduate, I plan on attending a four-year university and pursuing a degree in mechanical engineering. Math and science have always been my favorite subjects. And then I have an uncle that's an engineer, and I kind of shadowed him for a day and seemed interesting. Hopefully, I will attend the Florida Institute of Technology. It's really good concerning their engineering program, and I think I'll fit in there. It's not too big of a school, but also it's not too small. I will hope to become an engineer and just make things more efficient for society, make it run better and smoother at a better pace. The people that influenced me the most and had the biggest impact on my life would have to be both of my parents, because they just pushed me to be the best that I can and always want me to succeed, and no matter what I do, they just always keep me motivated, keep me positive. I'm just so different that you can't categorize me as just like someone that's really smart or just an athlete. I get along with a lot of different people, so there's not just one group that I belong to, I feel like. It's been a great 4 years at Anclote, and I wouldn't want to spend at any other school.